Hey, have you ever sparred Kane?
Yeah, man.
What's that like?
That shit like a getting hit by a motherfucking telephone pole.
I don't ever hit him, so I don't know what he's talking about.
That should be like one.
It should be illegal, huh? He hit too hard.
Him and that big Chinese, what's his name?
The Chinese guy?
Yeah.
What's his name?
He got him. It's like this when it comes at you.
His name is Tayshan.
Tayshan. Yeah. You ever spar with him? That should be cool to see.
I wanted to.
Okay.
What happened? I don't know where he at though.
Well, what do you think of Wilder spoke up? He said Wilder.
Yeah, I think Wilder, man.
Why?
He's too long and fast, and Wilder's getting sharp. You know what I'm saying? He uses his jab good. He whips all his punches out. He has all the punches, man. It's gonna be hard for Spilka to cross that line. You know, he's gonna have to get dirty with him. But I don't know if he fights like that. You know what I mean?
Tyson Fury Klitschko rematch.
Tyson Fury made that look easy.
Easy?
You're gonna have to change 30 years of work on Klitschko to win that, man. You're not gonna change who he is on the inside. You know what I mean? It's gonna be, you're not gonna make him a killer, you know, in a training camp. You know, he has the big punch. You know, he just has to catch him, man, and be more aggressive. I think Tyson Fury was able to keep him off with the face.
So who wins?
Give Tyson Fury again, man.
Really?
After seeing that, he just controlled him too easy. It wasn't like he was landing anything devastating. He just outsmarted him.
Okay. Danny Garcia, Robert Guerrero.
Danny Garcia.
Why?
Danny Garcia.
Yes.
He just tighter, man. Robert Guerrero got knocked out his last fighter. That fight at the Staples Center, he got knocked out on the ropes, man.
Aaron Martinez.
Yeah, he got saved, but Danny Garcia brings some pop.
Okay. And the last thing I'm going to ask you about, you have a fight, Manny Pacquiao, Tim Bradley 3.
You know, if it's Pacquiao's last fight, man, I'd like to see him go out with a win on top. Yeah, but Bradley's looking good right now with his new trainer. It'll be a good matchup, you know. We'll see how it goes down.
All right, stay tuned. There you have it. Jared Washington, FaceTheRoofBoy.com, and Melissa back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback.